Brittany Dawn Davis, a fitness influencer with more than 560,000 followers on Instagram, is being criticized by fans who say she didn't provide the services she promised. Dozens of fans say Davis didn't deliver on ebooks, workout programs, and online coaching sessions they purchased, calling her a scammer and a liar, according to comments reviewed by Insider in a private Facebook group with more than 2,500 members. The products can be expensive. On her website, Davis offers training programs that cost up to $300. Multiple followers also said Davis deleted critical comments and blocked them when they inquired about their purchases. One follower in the Facebook group, Courtney, who spoke on the condition of withholding her last name, purchased a dieting ebook and workout program from Davis in January 2018. She said she received it 2 months later, after sending Davis multiple messages about it being late. When she ultimately received the workout program, she said it wasn't individualized as promised. Dating back to 2016, possibly earlier, she has been scamming clients by not sending their fitness and nutritional ebooks, not following through with online coaching, not conducting weekly check-ins, and not individualizing workout packets, Courtney told Insider. Brittany repeatedly deleted and blocked clients who would call this to her attention. In my absolute opinion, I think she is a total bitch, who lied and scammed people in order to get money off of them. It is not surprising seeing how she got into this business. You can tell she was not at all interested in fitness but saw an easy way out to get fast cash. I find it very funny that she cannot even do the most minimum of at least answering her clients' questions. There are tons of real certified coaches out there, but she probably does not even have any certification to prove at least that she has some knowledge. She used her looks to get ahead. It is very disappointing that this is happening. Someone who gets into this business should be passionate about fitness and nutrition and would want to help others. It was obvious that she just wanted to suck every viewer dry and thought she would get away with it. Absolutely ridiculous. She is the definition of a fame whore, gold-digging, success-chasing basic bitch. People like her deserve to get some sort of punishment for these actions. I am sure there would be other people that could fill in her shoes and do their actual job. She is a joke and cock-guzzling slut. She has no remorse, and as you can see in the video, she was smirking, thinking she was above it all and never thinking she would get exposed the way she did, proving that she would have proceeded doing it to the very end. Also, the fact of having no consideration and worry when receiving a negative review or a question from fans shows a sort of sociopath personality. Not caring for people's emotions, especially the ones who took their times to watch your videos and pay your bills, essentially. Well, fuck her and her orange face. That is all for now. I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you for listening, and please subscribe. Till next time.